Here at SparkFun, some products are special. For over a decade, the SparkFun Inventors Kit has been the starting point for countless students, makers, and engineers. We poured all of our heart and love into that kit, and today we're excited to bring you the next step in that journey. This is the SparkFun Inventors Kit for MicroPython. We've packed this kit with everything you need to go from zero to building your own robot. And the brain of it all is our new RP2350 IoT RedBoard, which you'll be programming using MicroPython. So why MicroPython? Simply put, it is a version of Python 3, one of the world's most popular coding languages. And it was specifically made for microcontrollers like the one found in this kit. Malcolm goes into more detail about MicroPython in this video. We chose MicroPython for a very simple reason. It is both powerful and beginner friendly. You might be wondering, where's the guidebook? Well, we've moved it completely online into a powerful interactive learning environment called Jupyter Notebooks. This isn't just a web page with instructions. It's a tool that lets you write and run code in small, manageable chunks right in your browser. You can read the text, see the code, and run it one step at a time. This gives you instant feedback, showing you exactly how each command interacts with your hardware. It's the most seamless, hands-on way to learn. And you'll learn a ton with this kit. With 16 circuits over 5 major projects, this kit takes you on a complete journey. You'll start by blinking a single LED, then learn to make sounds, control motion, and use displays. And the best part? Absolutely no soldering or prior experience is required. Every circuit you build culminates in the final rewarding challenge, assembling and programming this awesome autonomous robot. So if you're ready to jump into the exciting world of electronics and programming in a language you can learn in an afternoon, this is the kit for you. Unleash your inner inventor. You can pick up your SparkFun Inventors Kit for MicroPython on our website today. I did it in one, but I think I could do it better. It is a popular coding language that into the exciting world of kit. You can learn more about it. And programming with a language you can learn it in an app. That was it. That was the one. I want to do it one more time. Yep.